What's up, world? What's good, y'all? It's me, Rizzo the Hero. Happy Friday to everybody. So listen, man, also, with it being Friday, with it being payday, there's a particular subject I've really, really been procrastinating on, I've really been wanting to speak about, and it's very important, and people should really listen to this very carefully, okay? Hear this out. Listen, okay? Can you hear me? Good. Listen, not everyone you work with is your friend, and just because you're friends with someone does not mean that it's great for you to work with them. Okay, basically saying that to basically say there's been quite a few people that I've personally, you know, I've been friends with, I've been cool with, hell, relatives or associates, for whatever reason, okay? But then the minute we start working together or we get a job together, or, you know, I get them hired or fuck, they get me hired, you know, the friendship kind of like demise, like the same energy isn't there, okay? And the same has also went with me with people that I work with. You know, basically as an adult working with people, that's kind of like the new friends that you get. Like when you're a child, when you're in school, you mainly get friends from like the neighborhood or like going to school with, because that's the only people that you're around so much. But there's been times where as adults, you know how it is, fuck. You kind of work on a job, you're new to the job, you know, you kind of take a liking to somebody, y'all take a liking to each other. It's the same vibe, the vibe is neutral, the same energy, y'all have a lot in common and shit. You know what I mean? Y'all start hanging out. Y'all start, you know, linking up to go smoke after work, drink and shit like that. All cool. But the minute you get fired, as you guys know, the same goes basically like if you're on a job and you're working on a job and you and the people, y'all seem cool. Y'all seem to get along. Y'all hang out and shit like that. That's because y'all are making money together. That's the only thing that y'all have in common. Y'all making money together. Maybe sometimes y'all get off, y'all go for a drink, y'all go smoke. But the minute you lose that job, you don't hear from them no more. You know what I'm saying? You know why? Because that's how you know that it was never sincere or genuine. I'm not saying that you can't be cool or sincere or genuine. Hell, they got people I've worked with and I'm still cool with to this day. They're like family. I treat them better than I treat my own fucking kin. You know what I'm saying? But the thing is that when you don't hear from them no more, that's how you know it was shady. There are some people out there that feel as if, oh, I don't know why that nigga calling me. Girl, I don't know why that bitch calling me. Fuck, ain't like they got no money. Oh, they must want smoke. Oh, they must want to go out there, go hang out and drink. Shit, fuck, they, you know, they not working nowhere. They ain't got no money. So that's how you know it was when you're fired or you laid off and you don't hear from them bitches no more. They was never real from jump. They wasn't shit from jump. They wasn't nothing from jump. They was jealous of you from jump. Probably was fucking going back telling the supervisor or whoever or the co-worker spreading dirty rumors about you and shit. You know what I'm saying? But that's the honest to God truth. When you're working with people and you don't hear from them no more when you're fired. Me personally, I don't give a fuck what nobody say. If I work with somebody and I was cool with them, when they got fired, that makes me want to keep in touch with them even more. Hey, say, bro, look, such and such is hiring. Nigga, look, do you need help with your resume? Look, man, I can call them over. You know, if they try to help you get a job, at least that's what I do. You know what I'm saying? So basically, guys, long story short, like I said, just because you're friends and family with somebody does not mean it's okay for you to work with them. Okay? Business can make friendship like demise. Sometimes it ruins friendship. And just because you work with somebody, get along with somebody at work, does not mean that they're your friend in reality. Does not mean that they're truly, genuinely, and sincere for you. Okay, so just know that. And just know that when you fired, you laid off, you don't hear from the motherfuckers no more ever again. They was the ones talking about you. They was the ones who got you fired. Fuck them bitches because you don't need them anyway. Let me tell y'all something also about jobs. This is what your supervisor would not tell you. This is what your messy-ass, jealous-ass co-workers who you used to work with would not tell you. When you're fired or you laid off or whatever, that's also a blessing. Because first of all, you're moving on to the next best thing. Especially if you're going into a field that you've never worked in. You know what I mean? You're going on to the next best thing. You're meeting new people. Okay? You're getting with different franchises. And no, God is not going to let you stay down for long. Stop panicking because you lost your job around the holidays. And you have children and family and friends that you want to bless. Once again, when you don't have a job, that's who you see who's really for you. Okay? And that's the problem with some of y'all. Christmas is coming up. Oh, I can't get them a gift. Oh, I can't do nothing big at my house. Oh, fuck, I can't cook all the shit. Oh, I can't do a big throwdown. Good. That's probably a sign. The COVID 2020 has showed me who motherfuckers really are. And this is, so yeah. So if you don't have a job, you're not employed around Christmas, God bless you. He's with you. But bitch, stop thinking you got to stunt and do all that shit for them people anyway. Let God show you who they truly are, if they're for you or not. All right? Rizzo the Hero, man. Love y'all. Peace. Be safe. Real shit. Fuck that. Just because you work with them does not mean they're your friend. And bitch, just because y'all friends and family don't mean y'all can work together, bitch. Handle your business.